Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another episode of NieR, Automata. In the last part, we headed off into the desert, fought some machines, came across some strange humanoid android, and we improved our communications with the bunker here. Now, but we do have a quest that takes us back to the factory to find 11... find 11 D's remains, so let's go find them. Oh man. Hopefully you guys were enjoying this game so far. So far I am. Combat's fun.
Operator より 9S.
Hi. こちら 9S.
司令官から 2B 9S 両名へのメッセージがあります. 再生します。
地上に向かっている夜波部隊の数機が連絡を絶った。現在もブラックボックス信号が確認されていることから死亡はしていないと推定される。信号の発信されているポイントを絞り込んだので地上に滞在中の夜波部隊員には本件の調査を命ずる。
以上で通信を終了します。そういえばレジスタンスキャンプでも同じような話を聞いた。目標地点の情報をセットしました。
Nope, we're not doing that yet. We gotta find 11D's parts first. This time I'm sprinting over to the factory. She runs so fast, it's causing a slight blur. Alright, I'm assuming I have to actually inside the factory. Oh shit. No! Damn it. Okay. Something where we had to actually go to the back of the beginning. Can I pick the elevator up? Of course not. But too easy. All these guys would have respawned by now. Poor hog. Lone Lancer. Sorry, Hog. You'll get another chance at life right now. I say that, but you're stuck down there.
Thank you.
much easier this time around. It wasn't really difficult. But, you know, it's nice to have help. Going. I don't know if I'm going too far. Where is that? I don't know. I don't know if I'm going too far. Is that? This map sucks. I can't tell where it is. It's like I can't. Where is that? It's like down. Oh wait, no, that's not the mission I was going for. Just make my way and see if I can find it. Machine oil. Oh, I should have just done this. There's something over there though I had to get to. I don't know how to get to it though. Like two more on the other side. I'm not gonna really go for those though. He's going for them apparently though. Alright. Am I getting close, or did I completely overshoot it? Cause I'm getting to the point where I'm back to almost where I started out.
YorHa の遺体。
確認。YorHa B 型。捜索中の 11B の遺体。
こんなところに落ちていたのか、 11B。ブラックボックス信号は
確認できず、ブラックボックス本体に致命的な損傷があるため修復も不可能。
そう、
推奨使用可能な武器を回収、また記憶領域内に断片的な記憶データを確認。
It's funny, we never saw this person before when we came through here.
脱走計画。
重大な規定違反。しかし当該機体の死亡により処罰の実行は不可能。
武器はバンカーにいる 16D に渡そう。
That's nice. Now I have to walk all the way back. Get the hell out of here.I seriously wish there was a fast travel. The games like this, where you had to do a lot of travel on foot, you know, fast travel is a blessing.Kick it open. What's this? Oh, it's kind of like a shortcut, I guess.Shortcut of sort. Which is the other better words. Mission. Spent enough time here. I think we've seen enough of this factory. Okay, so where am I supposed to go with this objective now? Over there, huh? It's a big city, I don't know what city we're actually in. New York? Maybe San Francisco? Of course. Skyscrapers isn't enough to tell them what city we're in. I'm supposed to go this way. Was this way open before?
Chijo Karano Rutoa, Fusa Sarete Rumitaidisne, Chikakara Ikenaika, Shirabete Mimacho.
Oh, underground, huh? Dark, depressing sewers.
Ne, 2B. Sabaku ni ita kikai seimei tai. Mitame wa kanzen ni androido to onaji deshita ne.
Tashika ni.
Bokura androido wa souzou shitaru ningen no sugata wo moshite tsukurareteru kedo, kikai seimei tai wa doushite bokura no sugata wo mane suru n deshou ka?
Kangaete mo wakaranai koto ni jikan wo saku no wa muda.
Sou desu ne.
I swear, if something jumps out at me, I'm not gonna be happy. Okay. Where are we going? Where are we? Hearing explosions. What the hell? Fireworks. It's an amusement park. What the hell is going on here? Robots built themselves an amusement park? Uh-huh. Is it Walt Disney? Walt Disney World. Well,
ね、楽しいね。
これは
なんていうか異様な雰囲気ですね。
喜びを分かち合おう。
Well, they hostile?They're hostile, but I'm gonna fight them. SP! Holy crap! That hurt. Yeesh, they hit a lot.Hit hard. Drop rate up. Oh, jeez. Poor guy. I'm gonna need help here, probably. Just get you up.I'm gonna kill you. Gotta have all the XP. This thing in memory? Like right here. Gotta ruin a robot's fun, I guess. Am I cruel? That's something I can't kill. Camera. What am I looking at? That was weird. I was like stuck or something. self-destruct. My little friend was only 19.
この通路はどこにつながっているんだろう。
Somewhere. What's this?
Resistance の反応はあの建物の方向から発信されています。
Safety save.
ここから先に進むには
進めるルートがないか調べてみましょう。
Supposed to go like the other way, main route. I think I'm supposed to go the other way. Or can I actually? Got a tank?
これだけ大型の武装した機械生命体。そうです。倒しておきましょう。
Why a tank? It's one of the bosses I've seen in one of my other games. Woo! I don't even want to get close to that thing. You help out, Ines. Can't your fucking robot shoot too? Hey.
これは結晶？
解凍。機械生命体の体内にある。コアの破片、構造的に植物細胞に禁じ。
植物細胞か。
Well, interesting. I didn't level up from that. Alright. I guess I go back. I see a dead body up there. Sorry, Hasio, but I'm gonna retrieve your shit. Wait. What?
何? これ?
怪盗。人類が建造した遊具。
レール上を高速で移動し、スリルを体感するもの、絶叫マシンとも呼ばれていた。人間って変な生き物なんだな。Yet, we're standing on top of a roller coaster going high speed.
何?僕のことをよく知る親しい人は、僕のことをナインズって呼ぶんですけど。そう。
Let's throw this on. What's going on here? Opera.
何? これ?
こんな形の機械生命体、記録にありません。
Adrian, you're gonna get another chance at life here. Help me out here. playing Tetris now or something? Not Tetris.
電脳内でダメージを受けると機体に不具合が生じるから気をつけて。
トゥビアンドロイドの死体を再利用して攻撃してきてる。
いや、これはブラックボックス信号が確認されています。生きたまま兵器に改造されてるんです。
すぐに終わらせる。
You pressed the wrong fucking button.
ハッキングパターンの解析が進みました。僕は相手に逆ハッキングを仕掛けます。援護してください。
了解。
Robots attacking. Needs an opera singer.
助けてくれてありがとう。
ハッキングのことですか。僕たちスキャナーモデルにとってハッキングは得意分野です。いつでも援護しますよ。
Okay.
アンドロイドたちを助けないと。
ダメです。回路が全部焼き切れてます。敵のシステムによって。かろうじて生き延びていただけみたいですね。
そう。
Well, we tried. God, this freak show.
ねえ、トゥビ
ー。何？
あの機械生命不思議なことを言ってました。まるで感情が…
機械生命体に意識なんかない。そう言ったのはあなたよ、ナインエス。
そう。ですね。
All right, we're done here. This place is a freak show now. Let's not.
Teki.
私、敵じゃない。壊れた機械生命体を倒してくれた。
機械生命体が。こんなに言葉を使えるなんて。
お礼する。私たちの村に来よ。
Why not? Let's do it.
罠かもしれませんが、とりあえず情報収集のために行ってみましょうか。
Before I do that, I got a chest unlock. Pack bracer. Like the jungle adventures at the local zoo. What's that?
Oh, Tubi は見たことなかったんですね。あれは地上からバンカーや月面の人類基地に向けて資材を打ち上げているんです。宇宙空間では資材も燃料もありませんから。
なるほど。
Interesting.Iron ore. God damn, how far away is this?
どうして機械生命体やそれを作った宇宙人はバンカーを直接攻撃しないんだろう。もともと宇宙から来てるはずなのに。
その原因についてはいろんな議論がされているんですけど、結論は出てないんですよね。宇宙人の考えることはよくわからないです。
We're going to the forest now. They're waving the flag. The white flag of surrender. Machine Village.
Zeinga, Shirohata.
Tatakau ishi ga nai te koto de shou ka?
機械生命体の言うことなんて信じちゃダメです。
確かに私たち機械生命体は敵です。私の名前はパスカル。この村の王者をしています。この村に住む者たちは戦いから逃げてきた平和主義者しかいません。よければ皆さん自身の目で確認してみてください。
What is that? It's a fuel filter that she requested. Take it to her, she should make it clear that we're a peaceful group. Alright. This. Cool. Quick save.What else is around here?Quest. Machine with a hat. Man is nothing else but what he makes of himself, additionally. Hello? Yes, and you are. Wait, do not tell me. I already deduced that you are here to listen to me expound upon the great mysteries of existence. Well enough. Let us begin by discussing the concept of existentialism. Oh my god, these are big words for me. Yeah, what is existence?Glad you asked. To answer that will require many long hours of... pointless. There's no point in talking to Gene Paul. He stopped trying to figure out him a while ago. All he does is spout a bunch of mumbo-jumbo about something called philosophy. If you're curious about him, you'll have the better luck trying to talk to him to his followers. They tend to use smaller words than these. He's got his followers. More like fans, I suppose. But yes, there are quite a few out there who buy the selling. Don't ask me why.Some folks get into that sort of thing, I suppose. There's even one Jean Paul follower here, right here in this village. You know the machine with the thick pan on her face? That's the one. I'm assuming I can't get to that door.Music's not bad. Oh. Oh. Hello, can we ask you a question? Do you happen to know a machine named Jean Paul? certainly do. Master Gene Paul's a genius. You can rely on him for absolutely everything. Are we talking about the same Gene Paul here? In fact, I was just thinking about how much wisdom he has to teach me, so I wrote him a letter about asking about guidance. You'll take it to him, won't you? Huh? I can't let that lady in the desert get to him first, or that harpy in the amusement park. Great. Now, there's more of these weirdos? And wait, they have genders? Oh, this guy's dead. Where'd this guy come from? Well, I'm taking your stuff. Sorry. Yoshi Holmes, give me what you have. Hello? Oh yes, I see. Dreams are the mind's visions of reality perfected. Hey, Gene Paul, we have a delivery for you. Oh, let me see at once. Interesting, a letter, is it? A female machine asked us to deliver it to you. She said she can rely on you, then you know pretty much everything. Yes, yes, now may, if I may. Do you believe that existence proceeds in essence? Is this about the letter? No. Right, but shouldn't you maybe respond to the letter? It's one duty bound to reply to every single question spewed in their direction. If such is your claim, then what power was it to place this burdensome yoke upon my neck? This is a waste of time. You cut that right. Took the words right out of my mouth. Where are these other places? Oh my god. There's one over there. There's one that frickin' all the way out in the desert. Oh no. Why? That's so far away. Well, yeah, she said it was a worthy response. I knew it. Isn't he the greatest? I can't get enough of him. You don't say. I guess I have to go the other two, huh? Crap. I might just do that off screen, because that's a lot of walking to do. Yeah, I think that's what I'll do. So I'll do that I'll get those two letters off screen, because that's a lot of walking back and forth. So yeah, I'll do that, and when we come back, we will deliver the letters, and deliver the fuel filter to... Anemone? Is that his name? Whatever. Yeah. Until then, see everybody next time. Later.